And here we go again. Oh yeah, there's like spirit rats in here. I thought there was. Could have sworn. Nice. Smoky. Yeah. I don't know what happens when you get too much on you, but when you get too much on you to the point of it's slowing you down massively. But I don't know anything else other than that. Just one more Poe left. Oh, right. Oh. Oops. The angle is like really weird. Oh, what? A stamp? Really? Ah, darn it. To be honest, I might as well just sink in. Sorry, Wolflink. Haha, yay. I got so lucky right there. I was. No, I remember this part. Gotta make sure I equip my bomb arrows. They even give you bombs right here. Yep. Five. Five should be enough. I mean, I'm sure you would miss five times. Don't they give you arrows here too? Oh. 10 bombs? Well, they're especially generous. Oh no, this part. This part sucks. If you don't get the right torch right, then it will make you do it over. Plus, you have to fight a whole bunch of mobs. See? Man. I can't believe it's going to be the last one I choose. What? It's the last one I choose. I don't believe it. That's just how life goes, you know? Wolflink time. Oh yeah, this one's a little harder, even though it's still easy, but they make it a little harder. They try to. Bingo. That's all four. I wish I was done with the dungeon after getting those four poes. That was a close one. Shortcut Boys. I really wish this was the end. Well, that's where the big key is. I'm so enclosed in here, that's why the camera is being a little funky. Oh, there's the key. Oh boy. Ah, oh, they're spirit rats. Alright, before I pull this thing, I have to navigate the way to get there. Alright, so... Dang, why more spirit rats? Alright, so I have to go here. Okay, I can do that. Since I took care of all the spirit rats too. Alright, one, two, three. Oh no! That was a close one. Well, how would you know? You've never seen me before. Alright, this is where things start to get a little difficult. Oh, wait. I didn't get hit? Okay. I don't care. I had to kill them both because those stupid cockroaches were surrounded me and I couldn't move. And time for a mini boss. Well, I'll see you guys in the next episode where I face this deadly demon.